your arms and move your legs for another 30 seconds. Don't swing your arm too hard at first. Start slowly. So that we are alternating between full body exercise and ab exercise. Just a bit of breathing. Okay, let's start. Let's rest for 10 seconds and then we are going to repeat this for another 20 seconds. break before the next exercise, you can just pause the video or take a minute break, have some water, and come back for the next round. Burpees, you've got to include this for every HIIT workout. So start at a squat position, jump both legs back, then jump back to the squat position, jump to the air. Lots of jumping here. You can include a push-up too if you're strong. Let's rest for 10 seconds and repeat that for another 20 seconds. Three more times. you gotta keep your body as straight as possible, and it is so hard at this point. But we're almost done. Last exercise group. Okay guys, let's do this.
Thank you for watching another episode of The Shimmy Show, aka Sit Up Guy, Shimmy Triple X, Shimmelise McBeb, and many other names. Beautiful day in Thailand. Gonna hit the pool, shower, and call it a day because I'm sweaty hot as a motherfucker. Bye everybody, peace and hair grease.
Yes! Oh! That was a damn good run, wasn't it?
Yeah. Fuck, oh. Tore it up out there. You tired?
Oh, I just gotta stretch.
Oh. Shit.
Oh!
Fucking flexible. Yeah, here, have a drink.
Oh, fuck, yeah. Thanks.
Yeah, no problem. Oh, cheers.
Yeah, absolutely. Cheers. See, workout buddies, it really works. I mean, we've been working out really good and going at it hard.
Is it paying off?
Yes.
Yeah, more energy?
More energy, absolutely.
Keep running, it's good for you.
Yes. Just gotta get past that first couple weeks of all that soreness.
You're good. Yeah, let's get some stretching going on before you get all tensed up.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Ooh.
Good?
Oh, yeah.